Hi everyone. So this is a tutorial about how to upload and work with a file that somebody sent you so that you can work on it in SketchUpFree, right? So what do you do? So let's say you've sent me a model and I'm now sending you it back with some changes that I've made to it or whatever, and you need to now look at it and work on it, right? So how do you go about dealing with that stuff? Right, so let's go and have a look. All right, so I'm in SketchUpFree here. So this is my homepage. You can see I've got a whole lot of models here. And let's say that somebody has sent me a model by email or on Classroom or something like that, and I want to open it, right, inside of SketchUpFree. So how do I do that? So let's say I've already downloaded it. So it's sitting in my downloads folder. So all I do now from inside of SketchUp, I'm going to go open from device, and it'll open up my file sharing area or my file area. And so all I need to do is now go and find it. So in my downloads, let's say it's this object here. So I'm going to go open it. And there we go, right? So now notice that you are viewing a temporary file, right? So the first thing you want to do is make sure that you save it. And so let's see if, so I'm going to go here. And you know, put it into the folder that I need to put it into. Let's say here it is here, and now I'm going to give it a file name. So it's called clock face uploaded. Right, so save here. So make sure that you save it. Right, now once you've saved it once, I believe that it will save it in the background, but don't just assume that it does. From time to time, go back and make sure that you save your work. But now here we go. Here's the file that was on my computer. It's now in the cloud, and I can now work on it in SketchUp. Right, that's pretty much it. So again, if you have any other things that you want to know how to do, specifically in regards to modeling in SketchUp, or if you've got some problem that you're having with the model, please let me know so that I can help you with it. All right, so don't suffer in silence. So like if you've been working on it for more than 10 minutes and you still can't make any progress, don't suffer anymore. Send me your file, ask me a question, and then do something else until you hear back from me. Okay, right, that's all. Thanks everyone.